back to my channel. So this video I had decided to make in about February or March. Now, why I wanted to make it during June, July, August, or in this time frame was because a lot of people go back to schools and colleges during this time. It's when the new session starts. So it would be some sort of a relatable thing, and it will also be easy for me to do. But because we're stuck at home, so I thought because I'm not using my bag or something, I should not make this video because it will not make sense. But then I thought that people are also going to watch it in the future. So why not just make it and think that I'm going to college and then pack my bag and show it to you guys how and what do I keep in my bag. This is my bag. Ooh. This is from Safari and I bought it last year. This is not the color I like. I don't like this bag actually because I hate the color, and in camera it's looking much better, but in reality it has a lot of stains. I don't know where these stains came from, or maybe I just have a habit of keeping my bag in here, so that's why they came. So this bag is actually very sturdy, and that was the reason why I bought it. This is a compartment, this loose compartment, which comes really handy and was one of the biggest reasons I bought this bag. It's because whenever I just want to stuff something in my bag and I don't have time to think, I just have to like do this and stuff it and then close it. So whenever I'm traveling, you'll find money, a lot of change inside this. Like, you have a lot of change. So whenever somebody is asking me for change, I just have to open this bag and magically all the money will come out. All my stuff is inside this bag. My pouch, my tiffin, my earphones, my money, everything is inside this bag. Because it's the easiest thing and I just want to run back home. So I don't really care to open my zip of the bag and like keep the stuff. I just stuff is inside this and go. And then I have a zip here. It's a secret zip. So here you can keep money and nobody will get to know. I usually do this too. I just keep money inside this when I don't want to open my bag and take out my purse, because that's very heavy usually. Firstly, I have my color pencils. Why did you open my t-shirt? Color pencils and my watercolors. So whenever I sketch, I can color them with ease. My purse. Now I might not have a lot of money, but I have a lot of change all the time. So that is why my purse is always very heavy, and I don't usually take it out. I just keep it inside because it's so heavy. I don't like to carry it home. In my second compartment, here I have my scientific calculator. Yes, because I do math, so you need a scientific calculator for that. And then I have a scissor because I usually have to do model making, so I carry my scissors, or otherwise I take scissors from someone else and I lose my own scissor because we have stationery thefts everywhere. And then I have my eyewear case. I don't wear sunglasses, but I have those blue light blocking glasses, so the case. I have rally spray, so whenever there's any sports event and something happens, I can have this, or for any situation. Also, I kept this red spray for my safety also. So if something happens, I can use this. And I guess it's effective, so maybe you can keep it. Also, I have some medicines inside for stomach pain, but I don't have it right now because I'm falling short. Well, I have compact powder, BB cream, and lip gloss. I've talked about this lip gloss, I guess, last year. This is from Oriflame and I always carry this one. It's very, very nice. It has a very sweet smell and the color is also very natural. So I like this one. This BB cream I got free, so I wanted to use it. And if I keep it in my cupboard, I don't use it. At least if I keep it in my bag, I like to use it sometimes. And this compact powder has a very sad story. The day I kept it in my bag, I don't know what happened, and then it broke. So because of that, I felt very sad. But now I use it anyways because it's still useful, I guess. I don't know. So I keep these stuff also because whenever I am like running late and I want to look presentable, these stuff in my bag can always help. In my last zip of the bag, this actually also has a compartment for the laptop, so you can use it as a laptop bag also. It actually has a lot of space, so I guess I can use it in the future. But for now, I don't carry my laptop with me, so I keep my sketchbooks there. Firstly, I carry this triangular scale. It is for measurements. I guess I cannot explain much. It's used for technical drawings. That's it. Small sketchbook. I actually did not have a habit of keeping a small sketchbook till the end of my second sem. So now I have a habit, and I have wrote a lot of stuff inside this. I have my pouch. This pouch. I actually made this pouch on this channel only. I showed how I made these stickers and everything, and this actually got a lot of attention. So yes, I really like this pouch. I have sketchbooks for obviously some other subjects. Now the number of sketchbooks depends on which subject I have that day. So if I have history, I have a different sketchbook for history. If I have construction material, I have a different sketchbook for that. Then I have a small diary. Now this was something I have been maintaining since, I guess, last summer holidays, when I wanted to be really productive, because that is when I started this channel. So I used to write my goals in this, and now I am continuing this till my second year. Okay, so I have these triangulars again for construction purposes, like for all the drawings, the technical drawings. Yeah, I actually have a lot of them because I lost them and then I found them back. So I have two pairs like this. So one is in my bag and one is in my college, but right now I'm not in my college. So yeah, that's all I have in this bag at the moment. This itself is very heavy once I have like a bottle and my tiffins, because I don't buy food from outside. It's very, very expensive, so I don't buy it. So this becomes very, very heavy for me to carry, and sometimes I have even more stuff, like if I have my poster colors or like something else, this becomes super heavy. But the best thing about this bag is that it's really very, has a lot of compartments and it can carry almost anything, and it's very sturdy. So yes, it always helps me in any situation. I not just carry my blue bag, I also have to carry this scroll, which I use to keep all my sheets, because I can't do all my drawings on my sketchbooks. So I have to do it on A2 or A1 size sheets. So they come inside this scroll. I got this in black because it also has red, green, pink or blue color options, and I really hated those designs. So I went off with black. And let me show you, I have a sheet inside. Oh yes. Okay, so yeah, you can just roll your sheets and keep it inside. And this does not take a lot of space. Also, you can use this for fighting. Yes. I really don't want this video to be too long, but there's one more bag. This one. Can you see? It's a portfolio bag. So this one is, I carry only when I have to carry very important stuff, or the things which are very, very like delicate. So I use this one. Like not very delicate in the sense, but like which I cannot fold and carry. So I just keep them inside this, because as you can see, it's really big. So like suppose mount board and like file card, you can't really fold them a lot because then you can't use them for model making. So you can put it in this bag. Also, I have my cutting board, because you know, whenever I'm doing model making, you need to keep a cutting board. And I have some miscellaneous stuff at the moment. Yeah, I also have my palette, which is very bad at the moment. This is very, very heavy and it takes up the space for two people. So while traveling, I hate this. And I always have to apologize to everyone, because when I'm running or when I am like walking somewhere, or especially when I'm running, this kind of hits people like this. So yeah, it's a big mess. And my A3 size sketchbook, which again I did not really use a lot because the quality of pages was too nice. So yeah, whenever I want to use that, I kind of bring this one. And then my cutting board, because once again, whenever I want to, you know, do model making and I want to bring my cutting board, I just bring this bag. It's kind of much better. And yeah, it does not have much more stuff at the moment, but whenever it's required, I just carry this. So this is how it looks. This heavy bag on one side, my scroll on one side, and the bag. This is usually when I have to carry a lot of stuff, but usually it's like just my bag and this scroll. The scroll is also very light, so yeah, it does not take up a lot of space. And this bag, the weight of this bag depends on what's there inside the bag. This is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching up till now. Hope you guys have subscribed to my channel, because if you haven't, just go and subscribe because it's free. I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, be safe and take care of your family.